fuck are the 18K doing here?
They're here to make a show. Or maybe to start a fight. All the Sun On Yi leaders are here in one place. I don't think they expected the police to be here, though.
Never been happy to see the cops before.
Hey, where the fuck is Sunny?
These people, they're fucking arresting him!
Sunny Woe, I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time.
Yes, and it will make you look so good to your bosses, they might even pat you on the head like an obedient dog. Right up until the time that I walk. Again.
Not this time, Sonny. Come on. Don't get your fancy shoes all muddy.
Let's go, boys. We got what we came for. We're leaving.
Hey! You! You can't do this here! It's a fucking funeral! Goddamn police! Why don't you show some fucking respect, huh?
Why don't you? The 18K are about to do this city a great public service. And anyone who stays here deserves everything they get.
The cops are leaving? What the fuck? The 18K are going to...
This is gonna get bloody. Come on.
Shit, here they come, man!
Show these motherfuckers what it means to be Sun On Yi!
Oh, shit!
Stay here, I'm gonna flank them down. I got you covered!
Hey, parking lot!
How you like?
We can't let this go on. We have to deal with 18K and with the police.
All right. We need a plan. Where's Tu Chin?
He's in seclusion.
Seclusion? He's in a hotel somewhere, riding the white tiger, that fat fuck!
Perhaps you are right, Brother Lee. With Uncle Po gone, we now need a chairman who can lead us through this.
Finally, you're making some sense, Chuck. I am the strongest. I am the most feared. I say I should be chairman.
Perhaps temporarily. We should go
with... Wait! We need to have a proper election. That is the way it has always been done. It's the Sanonyi Code.
Ha! You, a woman, talking of code. You should never have been allowed to be Sanonyi.
But I was. And my contribution to this organization have been significant.
With respect, I have to agree with Sister Jay. We need to restore stability and order. And that means clear thinking. We should follow our tradition.
Our tradition? You've only been on Sanonyi for a short time. What do you know about our tradition?
Nevertheless, Sister Jiang and Brother Shen are correct.
Fine. We'll have the fucking election. But I'm warning you here and now. Making anyone other than me the chairman will be disastrous for Sanonji.
Everyone has a vote. Our tradition allows...
Fuck the tradition! Ricky! It's out.